I have an incredible faculty, and they will come out at the end, and they love your children. We love working with your children. We are grateful for the opportunity that you let us spend time with them, teaching them something that we love. And I hope that you can see that through their movements tonight. And with that, we will begin our recital. Thank you.
As we dream by the fire, Don't you know each cloud contains banners from heaven?
Shoo-be-doo-be.
You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is up, upside down. And trading for a package of sunshine and ravioli.
Macaroni.
If you want the things you love, you must have a pizza only, baby. And when you hear thunder, don't run under a tree. Here's the banners from heaven for you and me. Now come over here, boy, Sam. And every time it rains, it rains. And don't you know it's crocodile? Every time it rains, it rains. Don't you know it's crocodile? You'll find your fortune falling. All over town, all over town, all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down to lift up.
Watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, he's checking it.
Coming to town, Santa Claus. You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I am telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, he's checking it twice, he's gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. Now he sees you when you're sleeping, and he knows when you're awake, and he knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming. I know the big fat man with the long white beard. He's coming to town.
Are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone astray is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no ma'am, but you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire, to face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland.
It doesn't matter if it's large or small. It doesn't matter what the color is at all. A gift you'll find inside a store high on a shelf, or something simple that you made all by yourself. It could be plainly wrapped or trimmed with silver bows, a huge bouquet, or a single rose. What matters?
Come from the heart.
Yay. They're amazing kids, aren't they? They try so hard, and we love them so much. We have a few of our teachers here. Caitlin down there is a teacher assistant. She saves my life because she remembers my choreography better than I do. I'm very grateful for her. This is Amanda, Brooklyn, Liz, Abby, Emily, Aurora, Becca, and Amber. But there's 17 of us, and this isn't even all of us, but we're grateful for our teachers that love your kids. We will just leave the curtains open for a few minutes for you to take pictures, and we even finished earlier than I thought. Okay. Merry Christmas. Thank you.